Hi, it's Henry from Canvas GFX. Today I'll be showing you how to wrap text along an object. Create your vectored object. Select the Text Path tool. Click on the object. Edit any appropriate text options. And type your text. Notice the three positioning triangles that allow you to shift left and right, rotate inward and outward, and invert the text. Thanks for watching. For more tips and tricks, you can visit our website at canvasgfx.com.